When Samko started attending his art classes, he really loved the process of learning new things, and he really loved his teacher. They developed a wonderful relationship, which was playful, which was fun. And he learned so many ways that he can create. However, that was one question, one big question. Is it his art, fully, authentically, if someone else touched it? Is it fullest expression of self, if someone else laid hands on it? That's why I started asking this question, and I started painting with him at home and seeing what is the process like. I wanted him to express himself more and more and more and learn new things. So I prepared every single thing from him, from paint, from colors, from canvases, and he could just express himself. However, I found out one thing. He was looking up to me for guidance. So I was trying to guide him and bring new ideas towards him.
Krásne. A teraz ktorú farbu vyberieme ďalšiu? Tuto? A keby si to robila ručkami? Ty chceš štiecu?
No, jo.
No.
No.
To je super.
No.
Yay! Yay! Chvíľočke utrime. Ukáž, akú ruku máš.
No.
Ukáž ruku, tak ukáž, otoč.
Ja.
Dobre.
I came up with certain suggestions that I felt intuitively because I literally didn't know what to do because I'm an artist, but I'm not a therapist. I'm not a teacher. So I just listened to my heart and asking questions. Do you want to try this? Do you want to try that? And he was happily trying that. But my intention was always for him to be the creator himself, to come up with creative ideas himself. And that was my goal. But it took longer than I thought. One day, Samko had, let's call it creative block. He was looking at me for a solution. He didn't know what to do with his painting, so he was looking at me, but I wanted him to find out. So I told him that he knows what to do, and I let him just try and explore. So I just let him explore.
Tak čakáme na kreativitu, kedy príde. Teším sa, si veľmi šikovný, Samko.
So we waited and waited for the creative to come with words of encouragement, and suddenly he was like, I wanna try something. And he started mixing two colors that he didn't know they will create a different one. He was doing it intuitively because it felt like doing so. And that's what really fascinates me about his creativity. He doesn't think, he just like does it. He feels and starts exploring. And if it takes some time, that's okay. We don't need to have answers straight away.
Chcel by si robiť otlačky?
No.
Otlačky?
No.
Na papier? Počkaj. Ale na tento obraz?
No.
Dobre, počkaj.
I thought that he wants to try his favorite technique that his teacher taught him. However, he surprised me and he started doing something completely different. He just needed to do something and to create in order to unlock more of the creativity.
Čut. Papa. Čut. Hlavou.
A teraz si zamaľoval tento a čo s týmto chceš spraviť? Čo s týmto?
Mám.
Na to chceš maľovať? Ja. Už si sa kreatívne blog je preč, rozumiem.
Čuču.
Mhm, okej.
Čuču.
Prvo si sa napojiť, to je super. Sa mi páči, jak si to vymyslel, Samko.
Čuču.
That's what a start of a new chapter for us. I try to suggest less and less and embrace him coming up with ideas more and more. Him making those choices. And this moment changed everything. Krásne to je, Samko, nádherné. I was absolutely blown away by the beauty he created. I was so excited because I could see he did it himself. He was so patient and so happy and so joyous that he could create something beautiful. So I asked him a new thing. I saw some paintings that he did at school and I didn't see him in them. So I asked him, do you want to repaint them? And he was so joyous. He was so free. He started exploring more and more of different choices of colors and he was so happy to create something new, something that felt more like him. Something that felt like more of his new confident, free self, the artist that I could see in him. I was blown away how he started pouring more of beautiful, vibrant colors, like his soul. Because I could see his soul is beautiful, it's vibrant, it's a spectrum of rainbows and sunshine and glitters. And I missed it in his art, but now I could see it again and explore more and more and more and more. I could see my brother in his art. I could see his soul being expressed and his voice starting getting out louder, bolder, and more colorful than ever before. I was blown away by the magic that he created. I was just beyond excited and I didn't do anything. It was all him. 100% him.
Samko, musím ti zagratulovať. Neskutočne krásny obraz. Akože brutál sa mi páči. Som úplne unesená z toho. Fakt, si geniálny. Mňa úplne nejak ty fascinuje, jak ty nádherne vyberáš farby. A všetko úžasne robíš sám. Proste, nie že sám. Kamo, ty... Ja len som a pozerám na teba, ako to úžasne robíš. Je to fantastické. Som veľmi na teba hrdá. Fakt, úplne ma fascinuješ, inšpiruješ, si najväčší král, si najväčší pán.
I knew that he's capable of creating a wonderful thing and I knew that words have power. But I need to be supported by my own beliefs in him. Because words have no meaning if there's no belief and truth in them. True feeling of joy and trust. And that's why I started exploring more in myself and embracing it more in him. And he started feeling so free because I trusted in him and I embraced in him. And he felt so supported, truly supported, that he could create whatever he wanted and no one would tell him what to do. This was his only way of expressing himself where nobody would tell him what to do. So I started embracing him from packing, cleaning after himself and doing every single bit himself. Until we came up with an idea. What if you started paying four people as a commission?
Samko, takže ideš maľovať pre Lia? Toto je dievčatko, uh-huh. Ona má tiež autizmus, uh-huh. Ona je veľmi zlatá, uh-huh. Pekná však. Uh-huh. Takže ona má rada tieto farby. Tieto farby má ona rada. Tieto farby?
No.
Takže s týmito farbami budeš len maľovať. Na týmito, dobre?
No.
Dobre, môže byť? Tešíš sa?
No.
OK. Takže budeš maľovať na tento obraz. A teraz mi prosím ťa, povyberaj stade len tieto farby. Ktoré sú tam farby? Táto, dobre. Ktorá ešte je tam? Táto, dobre, vyber ju. Ktorá je tam ešte farba? Žltá je tam. Pohľadaj žltú. Tam je. Výborne. Ešte, ktorá je tam farba? Taká tmavšia žltá, áno. Výborne. Super. A ešte, ktorá tam je? Nie? Oranžová. Kde je oranžová? Kde je oranžová? Táto farba je tam ešte. Super, výborne. Got these colors. Som kôs gonna paint with them. Tešíš sa? Vec áno?
Samko found his voice again. Not only I trusted him, he trusted himself. He felt more confident and more confident, and people were so excited that they can get art from Samko, and Samko was so happy to create something very special for them. But it all started with the beliefs. I had to let go of my fears and my doubts and trust in him and trust in his abilities on his road to independence.